It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow.
Hello, friends. For our first vlog this year, For our first vlog this year is winter trip in New York. But before we dive into that, I asked some random friends, what do they like about winter season? Let's watch this. Hello, Kitty.
Hi.
Say hi.
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 Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay, my first question is, what do you like about the winter season?
I like the look of winter.
I like the holidays that they bring and spending time with family.
It's a holiday.
I like that there's no bugs, honestly.
I just like to skate sometimes on the ice and sometimes build a snowman.
Winter sports. So we have snowboarding, snowmobiling, skiing.
I think it's cool. I also don't sunburn.
I love how the snow looks. I like how it looks on the trees when everything kind of frosts over. And then we've recently gotten into ice fishing.
I like going snowboarding and going outside and building snowmen.
So that's really nice. It looks like a snow globe when it blizzards too.
No bugs, no mosquitoes, no bees, nothing. They all went asleep for the winter.
Which is kind of cool. I also like that it looks kind of like sugar when it lands. It's all soft and white. That's kind of it, really.
Okay, so the second question is, what do you hate the most in winter?
It sucks when it's super, super cold.
The blizzards, the icy roads.
I hate that it's cold, and I hate getting stuck in the snow, getting stuck at work.
The extreme cold.
The cold weather.
I hate that the wind hurts my face.
Oh, yeah.
That is pretty much every North Dakotan can say that for North Dakota.
I hate the cold, and I hate driving in the snow.
I think definitely the cold. It's really cold, and then just the dangers of traveling, having the slick roads and everything are probably my least favorite things. I need to get to see family, but I do think it looks really pretty.
And the wind chill, it kind of, it feels like it's biting you a little bit, and then when you breathe in, it hurts, like your nose, but you still have to keep breathing, so you just keep, it's like fire in your nose a little bit.
Anglamidirosa. North Dakota.
Thank you so much.
Anglamin dito sa North Dakota.
Okay, thank you so much.
Anglamin dito sa North Dakota.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank
you. Anglamig dito sa North Dakota.
Thank you so much, Maggie.
Thank you.
Anglamig dito sa North Dakota.
Anglamig dito sa North Dakota.
Thank you so much, Charlie. Thank you. Thank you. Hello again, friends. For our second day, we will visit Statue of Liberty. But before that, selfie muna. As we walk, let me tell you some interesting facts about this building. So this statue is very famous. Look at the people. There are so many of us. People say that she is a welcoming mother to those who come here in the US. So this building is a gift from France to America in 1886. And it stands for freedom and democracy to American people. The total height is 305 feet, including the foundation. She has a crown with 7 spikes, and these spikes represent the 7 continents and seas. So So here's the view of the colossal buildings in NYC. And my loving wife wants us to take a picture kissing each other with a crowd. And now it's time to go to New Jersey to meet our cousins. And their families after so long feels incredible. God is truly good. We worshiped together after the celebration and attended the church the next day. So after the service, we had a potluck here at Kuya Kevin and Ate Emma's house.
Is that your favorite, Maya?
Yeah. Meet Maya, the adorable youngest child of Kuya Jonathan and Ate Anya. After eating, I spend my time playing with the Skittles.
Okay. That's Rafa, the bomber.
Here's Rafa, the kind and smart child of Kuya Kevin and Ate Emma.
Are you the bomber?
Yes.
First time kong makabanding mga batang ito. Napaka pukulit nila.
Ninja. Get that, kill the monster! Monsters are named, the monsters that we are fighting up are named hides. They can, they will turn into humans to fool other people, and they rip their insides out.
We also visited the Lustes family's house along with Sister Jackie's and Kuya Haven's home, where we enjoyed some delicious food before starting our video game session. Here's my cousin-in-law, the dancing queen, Sister Jackie. We also went around New York. Even though it's so cold, we tried riding the subway, went to the edge and waited in line for 2 hours just to reach the top, visited Rockefeller and many other places. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-a-lombos and a pistol that shoots as a wish upon a human. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk as the hope of Janice and Jen. Ayoko sanang gawin to pero ang kulit ni Albert. And our winter trip ends here. Gusto ko pong magpasalamat sa Panginoon for allowing us to visit them. And thank you also to Tita Marlene, Uncle Arman, and cousins together with their families for your goodness and for accommodating us. Sana ay maulit-ulit. Looking forward to see you again in the future. And thank you so much.
bago mag-edit.